Hi everyone, this is tenorshare AI. iOS 18.1 Beta 4 is now available to developer beta testers. But some people have encountered the issue of Apple Intelligence not working on this beta version. In fact, these problems are not only found in Beta 4, but also in other versions. So in today's video, I will show you how to fix it. First of all, if you encounter the problem of Apple Intelligence not showing, you need to know that Apple Intelligence have device limitation. You can see that it works only on all iPhone 16 models, iPhone 15 Pro and iPhone 15 Pro Max. So if you are using other models but specifically want to use Apple Intelligence, then you need to buy a new iPhone. What's more, Apple Intelligence availability is currently limited primarily to the United States. For those in regions outside the US, you need to wait for a few months. To change your region to US, you need to head into Settings. Find General. Scroll down to Language and Region. Change your region to United States and make sure your language is set to English, United States. Wait for your device to reload. Then head back to the main settings menu and go to Apple Intelligence and Siri. You might see the Apple Intelligence waitlist option available. If not, set Siri's language to English, United States as well, and you should be good to go. If you meet the above device and region requirements but still can't use Apple Intelligence, then try the following methods. So first, turn off Apple Intelligence. Then restart your iPhone and turn it on again. Another option is to disable Apple Intelligence and hit cancel on the pop-up. Then it will start working again. If you have all other features working, but only Siri is not available, then you can check my previous video, which has the detailed solution. I'll put the link in the description. Or you can try to use ChatGPT to replace Siri, which works on any iPhone. Just use the action button or shortcuts to integrate ChatGPT 4.0 with Siri. I'll also put the detailed tutorial video in the description as well. Just try it out yourself. If the above methods still don't solve your problem, then you can downgrade your phone back to the previous version. I recommend you use Reboot to downgrade your iPhone to iOS 18 or 17. I will put the link of Reboot in the description. Reboot offers various iOS packages, including the latest beta versions and previous versions, allowing us to upgrade or downgrade our phone effortlessly. Simply back up your data and downgrade back to another beta version of iOS 18 with Reboot, then Apple Intelligence will be working. What other problems have you encountered when using iOS 18? Leave that in the comment section. So that's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.